Is this the most relatable feeling in golf? 149 yards into a par 3, we've smoothed an 8-iron, and all we've got to do is hit the dance floor, but we've not even managed that. Fortunately for us, it's not a disaster and we're just going to lag this one up and run away with a par. But here it comes, the most relatable feeling in golf.
I fucking love golf.
Hit that follow button for more relatable golf content.